So can you tell us a little bit about what Conservation Week is all about?
Yeah, so Conservation Week this year is all about joining the team and getting people out and into nature. It's all about getting families out and enjoying our beautiful environment and seeing what they can do to help the kids. So there's lots of different ways that families can get involved. They can go online and see what DOC might have on their website. There's different activities that they can do, or there's also volunteer opportunities that they might like to look into as well.
It's all about getting out into nature and having fun. It's been found that lots of kids actually wish that they could spend more time in nature. And there's lots of benefits that families can have from spending time in nature too. Physical benefits in terms of getting out and getting active, and there's also mental benefits in too. It's really good to get out and spend some time in a peaceful environment.
It's this idea of healthy nature, healthy people.
Kids that go out and spend a lot of time in nature and enjoy it, just love it, connect with it, they're the ones that then later on in life they're going to want to protect it too. So it's really important to connect children to nature and for them to just love it, and then that's going to lead to lots of adults who want to help conserve New Zealand too. It's awesome!